everybody. My name is Miss Jessie and I am a baby ballet teacher. Today I'm going on a quest with Chuck the Cowboy to find the colours of the rainbow. Would you like to come with me? You would. Then come on everyone, jump up off the floor. Eyes and ears ready to copy once more. Reach forwards and sideways and check you've got space, because you and I are going to dance all over the place. Are you ready, boys and girls? I can't hear you. I said, are you ready, boys and girls? You are. Fantastic. Then let's get started. For today's class, I'm going to be using 7 scarves, just like the amount of colours in the rainbow. Please don't worry if you don't have lots of scarves. You might have a muslin cloth or a tea towel or something similar. But even if you haven't got anything, you'll still dance just as brilliantly. So please don't worry. All of the scarves that we've found so far are here and here. Can you see them? We've found 6 so far, which means we've got 1 more left to find. Chuck, are you ready to find the last colour? Chuck's ready. I'm ready. We're going on an adventure in Kitty the car. Chuck needs our help to search near and far. Let's join him on his rainbow quest. There are so many colours. But which comes next? Shall we have a look at our rainbow, boys and girls? So, we found red, orange, yellow, green, blue and indigo. Which means today we need to find violet, so that we've found all 7 colours of the rainbow. Where could we go to find violet, Chuck? Oh, look over there, Chuck. It's a beautiful meadow full of mulberry bushes and lots of flowers. And guess what colour the flowers are? They're violet. Let's head on over there, Chuck, shall we? We're bound to find our lovely violet scarf if we go over there. Find a space, boys and girls. Find your tiptoes. We're going to dance around the mulberry bush.
Here we go around the mulberry bush. The mulberry bush.
I'm sure we'll find our scarf. Magic feet, we're going to point and close,
point and close, point and close. This is the way we close and close on a cold and frosty morning.
And we've done fantastic. We're going to find our bend.
This is the way we
bend
and stretch, bend and stretch, bend and stretch.
Our bend.
This is the way we bend and stretch on a cold and frosty morning.
Very good. Oh, who's got their clap?
This is the way we clap our hands, clap our hands, clap our hands.
Well done, lovely clap. Your tiptoes again, everyone. Let's go round.
This is the way we turn around.
Turn it round. And the other way.
This is the way we turn around on a cold and frosty morning.
Shall we jump around?
This is the way we jump around. Jump around. Jump
and the other way.
This is the way we jump around on a cold and frosty
morning. Now, this
morning
is super tricky, boys and girls. Can you find a hop, do you think?
This is the way
so
we
put your toe
around,
against your knee.
Hop around, hop around. This is the
way. All the way
round.
You did it. Let's go exploring.
Here we go round the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry
bush. What's this?
Here we go round the mulberry bush.
Hiding behind Twinkle. Boys and girls, we found it. We found our violet scarf. Give yourself a clap. Let's collect all of our scarves up, shall we? Look, some here and there's some over here. Let's collect them all up. Wow, look at all of these. So we found red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. Do you have a favourite colour, boys and girls? I bet it's one of these beautiful rainbow colours. I think this calls for a celebration, Chuck. We found all of our scarves. I know a very special song. It's your song, Chuck the Cowboy. And what do cowboys say? They say, yeah! Can you have a go? Brilliant! Shall we do it together? 1, 1, 2, 3, yee-haw! Oh, that is so good. And you're definitely going to need that yee-haw for our dancing. Chuck, you ready to celebrate finding all of the colours of the rainbow on our quest? Chuck is. I am. Let's go over to the side, boys and girls. Holding onto your partner's hand. And point your toes, ready to do some galloping. We're ready, Chuck, aren't we?
It's great to be a cowboy. Chuck the cowboy is my name.
Chuck the cowboy is your name. Today. We've had so much fun and we found all of the 7 colours of the rainbow. What a celebration and what a quest. But I'm feeling a bit tired now, Chuck. Are you? I think it's time for our baby ballet lullaby. Shall we go and sit down? Oh, that's it. Oh, well done. Shall we help Chuck go to sleep? Let's rock him from side to side. Oh, he's feeling very tired and I'm not surprised. We've been
it's
everywhere.
The end of
let's
pop
him into bed.
Class.
Let's do a big stretch.
We're all very tired, but we know that this will pass.
What was that, Chuck?
And we've done.
You're not tired.
So we've made some friends
I'm not surprised.
Can't
let's sit here
come again.
And let's listen. I know a story, Chuck, all about a rainbow quest.
It's the end
where we found
of our baby
all 7 colours of our rainbow. And we
We're
had so much
tired,
fun.
But we know that this will pass.
How are you feeling, Chuck?
We turn to our teacher
a bit
who looked
tired.
After us today.
And put him back into bed.
Or bow in the
well,
baby ballet way.
He's looking very sleepy. Should we put to chat.
Wave goodbye
and
again.
Wave goodbye to your baby ballet
as we pass.
And we'll see you again real soon. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining Chuck and myself on the Rainbow Quest. We did absolutely brilliantly. I had so much fun, and I hope you did too. If you did enjoy the class today, then please do give this video a like using the thumbs up button on your screen. You can also subscribe to our Baby Ballet World YouTube channel, and you can also click in the comments below to find a link to register to receive even more exciting content. I'm Miss Jessie, this is Chuck the Cowboy, and we've had so much fun on our Rainbow Quest. We'll see you again soon, everybody. Goodbye.